Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming back. Thank you guys so much for commenting and subscribing and giving me suggestions. I really do appreciate it. Now, enjoy.
Bye.
So, this one is the official music video to the original Rebelde RBD, Rebelde, from the hit Televena back in the day. Someone sent me to react to it because I did a reaction to the new revamped 2021 version that's coming out on Netflix. A lot of people don't care too much about it, but I want to see which one this is going to be. Oh, you can tell this is old.
Mientras mi mente viaja donde tú estás, mi padre grita otra vez.
Que me malgastó mi futuro y su paz.
Come on, bad boy Alfonso.
Mi manera de ser.
That was the look back then.
Aunque no escucho, ya estoy lejos de aquí. Cierro los ojos y ya estoy pensando en ti.
Pensando en ti.
Cuando no sigo, no se va.
Y no me vuelve.
Voy a escapar para jugarme todo por un sueño.
Todo en la vida es a perder o ganar. Hay que apostar sin miedo.
No importa mucho lo que digan de mí. Cierro los ojos y ya estoy pensando en ti.
Oh my god, I wonder if they were the first one to do it, because I know after that a lot of bands and like people love to do that, love to put their pants down. So it's nostalgia feeling. Rebelde. Well, you clearly see the difference between the old and the new version. These kids were wild. I'm gagging. This is how they used to look when the teenagers in school. This is how they used to look. This gothic vampire looks. Oh, my pool parties. Oh, remind me of high school and college. Rebelde. Oh, Jesus, did they went to a religious school? Ooh, bring back memories. Nice, that was very cute and very nice versus a new group. You know, the new group, they look like they were having fun. This group, they look like they enjoyed each other. I would not sit here and compare and dissect the two, but you could tell the difference within the energy. the new one trying to go back to like the 90s showcase of videos of color pop and stuff like that, where this one, you know, they gave it that preppy look, the vampire look, because that was the look back then. I just don't understand, why did they film the video like this? Didn't this come like the 2000? Why does it make it seem like came in the 1990s? But that's just me. But I'm still searching through Twitter and comments and things like that and social media. They're 50-50. There are people who don't give two crap about the new version, and there's some people willing to watch it. Myself, I will be watching it when it comes out on Netflix, so I can't wait for it to come out to see what it's like. Anywho, thanks for the person who recommended react to this. I'm surprised I never reacted to this one. I did react to the song, but not the music video. But anywho, thanks for that. Whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section. Get to as soon as possible. As always, who can you besides you? I really do appreciate it. Bye.